all the people answered, Amen. Amen. Lifting up their hands, they bowed their heads and worshiped the Lord with their faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be, Amen. Let the church say, Amen. Let the church say, Amen. Let the church say, Amen. God has spoken. So let the church say, Amen. Yeah. Let the church, let them say amen. If you believe the word, let the whole church say amen. God has spoken, so let the church say amen. Lift your hands, lift your hands. God has spoken, so let the church say amen. Oh, thank you, Lord. God has spoken, so let the church say amen.
Words that whatever you're going through, no matter what it is, just trust in the Lord and just hold on to God's unchanging hands, because we are living in a day and time that we are pretty much it's time for Christ to return. So my prayers is for you today is to trust in Him with all your heart and lean not to your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge Him and He will direct your path. You have a blessed day.
So let the church,
say amen.
Yeah. Can I get a witness?
Let the church say amen.
To what His plans are.
Let
to what His word
said,
God has spoken.
God has spoken.
Let the church.
As I look back over my life and all that He's brought me through, God's worthy. God is so worthy to be praised. I've been through a lot of trials and tribulations, but He has brought me through. And I thank Him each and every day for bringing me through my trials and tribulations. God is worthy, like I said, worthy to be praised. Bless you. The Lord, when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all that He has done for me, my soul cries out hallelujah. I thank God for saving me, just giving God all the glory, honor, and praise for just another day's journey and how God still allows me to press my way, even though it was darkness in my life and the things that was going on kept me held in bondage. I thank God that His grace and mercy lifted me. God's love lifted me. His joy lifted me. And I just thank God for who He is in my life. I'm a living testimony that I did not give up. I stood on the promises of God, and God's word never failed. I thank God for who He is in my life, and you ought to praise Him. Whatever situation that you're in, and whatever you're standing, know that God, He will lift you up. To God be all the glory. In Jesus' name, I'm Evangelist Tanza, and I just thank God for who He is in my life. In Jesus' name, amen.
Let the church say amen. Oh, I need you to say it.
Amen.
about to die.
Amen.
Knowing that God is not a man.
Amen.
He just can't lie.
Amen.
Glory be to God. Glory be to God. I don't know about you, but when I woke up this morning, I just knew everything was going to be all right. I tell you, it's nothing like serving God. If you don't have a relationship with Him, it's time to do so, because tomorrow is just not promised to us. Hallelujah. I just come to give the Lord all the praises that He deserves, because I don't know where I'd be without the Lord today. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Just wanted to encourage you all. Hallelujah. Don't worry about tomorrow, for the Bible tells us to only worry about today, because tomorrow, hallelujah, will take care of itself. Trust in God. Trust in Him. Amen. Hallelujah. Be blessed.
Let the church.